Welcome to the Inspiration College YouTube channel. In this video, you will be introduced to 4 free online business card maker which you can use to create your business card. In today's fast-paced world, business cards are still a crucial tool for making a good first impression. But, with the rise of digital technologies, traditional business cards are slowly being replaced by digital versions. Fortunately, there are many free online business card makers that allow you to create professional-looking cards without breaking the bank. In this video, we'll list 4 of the best free online business card makers and how to use them. 1. Canva. Canva is a popular graphic design platform that offers a wide range of templates for various design needs, including business cards. The platform is intuitive and user-friendly, making it easy for anyone to create professional-looking business cards. To use Canva, simply sign up for a free account, choose a business card template, customize it with your information, and download the final product. We will see a full tutorial video of how to use Canva to design and download your business card. 2. Vistaprint. Vistaprint is a well-known online printing service that also offers a free business card maker. The platform offers a wide range of templates, including traditional and modern designs, making it easy to find a style that suits your brand. To use Vistaprint, select a business card template, customize it with your information, and download the final product. You can also order physical copies of your cards if you'd like. 3. Adobe Express. Adobe Express is a free graphic design tool from Adobe Systems that allows you to create professional-looking business cards. The platform offers a range of templates and design elements, making it easy to create a unique and eye-catching card. To use Adobe Express, simply sign up for a free account, choose a business card template, customize it with your information, and download the final product. 4. Vista-Create. Vista-Create is a free graphic design tool that offers a wide range of templates for various design needs, including business cards. The platform is user-friendly and intuitive, making it easy for anyone to create professional-looking business cards. To use Vista-Create, simply sign up for a free account, choose a business card template, customize it with your information, and download the final product. And those are the 4 best free online business card makers. Each of these platforms offers a range of templates and design elements, making it easy for you to create a professional-looking business card. Links to these platforms will be in the description of this video. Now, let us do a Canva tutorial to create a free business card for your business. After watching the tutorial, if you liked the video, please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe to the Inspiration College YouTube channel for even more inspiring videos. Now, let us dive into the tutorial.
Open Canva. Click on Design Spotlight. Click on Business Cards. Click on Create a Business Card. You will now be able to design your business card. You have a wide variety of business cards examples in the template section on the left to choose from. When you have found a design you like, click on it and the design will appear in the canvas for you to edit. You can start your editing by clicking on the section you wish to edit. Go ahead and do that. Ensure that you have all the spellings correct. As you can see, the address section might have some premium content, which are only available for the pro users. Let us continue to edit our business card and deal with this issue later. I will allow you to finish editing your card. Be careful with your design, as this will be your business card. You want to ensure that everything is done well. You can also change the background of your business card. Now that you have finished designing your business card, and you are happy with it. Let us now download it to your computer by clicking on the Share and Download button. Choose PNG as a file type, then click on Download. As you can see, our design contains premium content. As you can see, the address section has some premium contents, so I have paused the video and changed them. So we are now able to download our business card. As you can see, we are now able to download our business card to our computer. Thanks for watching.